I said in the third or the fourth, I'm glad our guys are watching this. This is what it looks like in October. That's what it looks like on the mound in October. So those are the type of guys you face on a nightly basis. And then the bullpens are loaded up also. So it just shows you how good you have to be. And you look at the athleticism on the field with those guys, and Muncy and Turner aren't even in there. But they have so many movable pieces, and they've put together a really good roster the last handful of years.